Question number 161. Read the following statements carefully and choose the option with all correct statements. Language comprehension is function of cerebrum. This is the correct statement. Statement B. In presence of light, rhodopsin dissociates into opsin and retinal, which is a derivative of vitamin C. This is incorrect because retinal is a derivative of vitamin A. Vitamin A is also known as retinol, and retinal is aldehyde of retinol. Statement C. Bowman's glands are located in olfactory epithelium of our nose. This is also a correct statement. Bowman's glands secrete mucus. Statement D. The transparent lens in human eye is held in its position by ligaments attached to the iris. This is an incorrect statement because lens is attached to ciliary body through suspensory ligaments. So this is incorrect. And the correct statements are statement A and statement C. So correct answer to this question is option number 4. Let's move on to the next question. Question number 162. Choose the incorrect statement regarding structure of myosin filaments. Option 1. Myosin filaments are arranged parallelly to longitudinal axis of myofibrils. This is a correct statement. Option 2. Myosin filaments are attached to amblyne, which is a thin membrane present in the center of H zone. This is also a correct statement. Option number 3. Each myosin filament is a monomeric protein containing a globular head with a short arm and tail. This is an incorrect statement because myosin is a polymeric protein while miromyosin is monomeric protein and contains globular head with a short arm and tail. Option number 4, short arm with head is called cross arm of miromyosin. This is the correct statement. So correct answer to this question is option number 3. Let's move on to the next question. Question number 163, a joint disorder in which inflammation of joint takes place due to accumulation of uric acid crystals is called, and the options given are osteoporosis, gout, myasthenia gravis, and tetany. Inflammation of joint due to accumulation of uric acid crystals is known as gout. In human beings, uric acid is produced by purine metabolism. Let's see other options also. Option number 1, osteoporosis. Osteoporosis is decrease in bone mass due to demineralization, more commonly seen in females after menopause, and this occurs due to decline in estrogen levels. Option number 3, myasthenia gravis is an autoimmune disorder involving neuromuscular junction. Myasthenia gravis is an autoimmune disease which affects neuromuscular junction. Option number 4, tetany. Tetany is rapid muscle spasm due to hypocalcemia. So correct answer to this question is option number 2. Let's move on to the next question. Question number 164. During relaxation stage of a muscle cell, H zone, a lighter region of low density can be seen in the center of. H zone is present in the center of A band. So correct answer to this question is option number 1. Question number 165. Which of the following statement is incorrect with respect to skeletal system present in our body? Option number 1. Axial skeleton comprises 80 bones distributed along the main axis of the body. This is a correct statement. Option number 2. Bone and cartilage are specialized connective tissue. Both have very hard matrix due to calcium salts in them. This is an incorrect statement, because matrix of bone is hard and non-pliable due to presence of calcium salts, while matrix of cartilage is solid and pliable due to presence of chondroitin sulfate. So correct answer to this question is option number 2. Option number 3, there are 22 bones forming cranium and face. This is correct. In cranium, 8 bones are present, while in the face region, 14 bones are present. So total 22 bones are present. Option number 4, U-shaped hyoid bone is present at the base of buccal cavity. This is a correct statement. So correct answer to this question is option number 2. Let's move on to the next question.